All right, here's your hint for 6.7, number one. So we're trying to find that angular momentum. In this case, we have a sphere, so we do have to use that moment of inertia for a sphere, which is 2/5 mr². There's your hint.